for us. He invaded every part of our world. So, we did the only thing we could. We set the world on fire. Now my war begins. Against the monster that created these monsters.
Summon the beast!
Crush them!
And it's time to go hunting.
That bridge is our way in. And they can't flank us.
Don't go gentle. Bring it, shitheads.
Close one.
Enemy reinforcements.
Find your own ride, asshole.
Get out of squashing range. What my newest creation thinks of your little plan.
Just like we planned it.
Even imagine it. That which commanded the stars, giving life its fullest brilliance. The Elden Ring. Oh, Elden Ring. Shattered. By someone or something. Don't tell me you don't see it. Look up at the sky. It burns.
Thank you.
Самурай! Sí, un nudo front.
Some say he died on the beach. Others say he is a storm made flesh. When the wind thrashes their tents and boats, they know he is coming.
Tell him I'm coming.
It is an eternal island of legend. A place of unimaginable beauty. And a growing evil. Where the forces of death and life are in constant conflict. For centuries, many have come in search of its power.
Do you really want to live forever?
Only to fall to its corruption. promise of power and immortality. The darkness will claim you.
Play it with Xbox Game Pass.
Established. Professor said you haven't slept 3 nights in a row.
I don't wanna.
Sleeping pills. A bottle of vodka.
By the say, a vodka with sleeping pills. You know how I hate that. My brain is my castle.
I know. When I was a kid, I was always amazed that my brother was scared to sleep in the darkness. Mom used to keep the nightlight on. It was comic for my brother, while disturbing on me. tied up my imagination. For the same reason, I didn't like books for kids. They had pictures, colorful ones.
Unrealistic.
Exactly. Books from my dad's library looked much more engaging. History, medicine, theoretical physics. Science doesn't try to make the world look brighter or harmless. It doesn't misrepresent life or truth. It simply states the facts. So I've learned what I should be prepared for. And I've also discovered something. A monster acts naturally in the darkness, and so it's easier to be examined. While in the light, it puts on a mask which makes him unpredictable.
It means dangerous.
Very dangerous. More to that, it is the light that makes us monsters. Do you see what I mean?
More or less.
Can I turn off the light?